The door worked just fine.
I'm happy for you. The Typhoon is in the factoring labs. There's an elevator just past the assembly labs that will take you to it.
Got it.
Someone there? What the fuck happened?
I ain't got nothing yet. The fucker's here. Scope it.
What the hell is going on here? Anyone there?
Here for sure. Here.
I'm gonna find you, you asshole!
Who's that?
You bastard!
Thank you.
Jensen, I just tried to unlock the assembly lab door, but my override codes aren't working. Someone's changed the protocols.
What? Didn't you plug the...
I'm on it. But until I find this particular breach and fix it, you'll have to hack the door manually. Pritchard out.
Access granted.
You killed him, man!
He asked for it. Kept calling me a bigot.
No way, no way! I am not going to prison for this!
Hate to tell you this, Trev, but once that bomb goes off, this guy won't be the last skinner in here who buys it.
Shut up, J-Ro. Trevor, you gotta calm down. Help me find something to cover him up with.
I'm telling you, man, these Handler lovers deserve what's coming to them.
I knew someone was here.
Try it.
Seraph hiding something? For tonight, this is Eliza Kazan reporting to you live from Tychus. Back now to that breaking news coming out of Detroit. Police are still not saying much about the situation, but sources tell me that a militant group of pro-human activists have raided a Seraph Industries plant. Factory workers have been taken hostage, and the entire city holds its collective breath. I doubt I need to remind you folks that this is the second time the biotechnology firm has been attacked. The first time, 6 months ago, on the eve of controversial hearings set to scrutinize the company's research. With those hearings permanently on hold, many are now wondering if something else may be going on. Is David Seraph hiding something? For tonight, this is Eliza Kazan reporting to you live from Pycus. Back now to that breaking news coming out of Detroit. Police are still not saying much about the situation, but sources tell me that a militant group of...
Access granted.
I see you, bro!
Oh, bitch, I'm
fuck is that?
Step away from the console. Now!
Help me!
Son of a bitch. Pritchard, you still there?
Where else would I be?
Patch me to Seraph, now.
Adam, it's David. You got the Typhoon?
Yeah. But you were right about there being something more behind this. Because I've also got a dead purist in here with some pretty interesting cerebral implants.
Don't touch him. We'll need an expert to recover his neural hub. In case it's booby-trapped.
Copy that. What about Sanders?
SWAT's pressuring me to let them off the leash. Find them before they do, and deal with them.